Hello everybody and welcome, I'm Son of Mogef, it's Wednesday, I'm playing more Outer Wilds. Yeah, having run over what I understood of the story last week and heading off to the Interloper, there's only a few places that I've got left to explore. Let me think, there's Dark Bramble, which is an obvious one. There's, the Quantum Moon. And I've got no idea how I'm going to get there. There's also the Black Hole Forge. So I'm going to the Black Hole Forge. It seems like the easiest of them. I'm not entirely sure how to get there either. I think I know a route. It's the long way round, I think. Because there's a control for something black hole related here on Brittle Hollow. I think I'll need to do that first. It doesn't seem to have a use. I'm not sure if anyone will remember, but I do vaguely remember that there's like a switch or something that moves another thing, and I think that might change the gravity so I can go to the Black Hole Forge. And then, as far as I've planned at least, I can go to the Ash Twin and use one of those weird warpy tower things to you know, boot myself over to the Black Hole Forge. It seems weird to me to go to the planet where the thing is, do a thing, and then go away and come back again. It's really weird. Let's have a look. Where am I? Oh yeah, I know where I am. There's like a shortcut thing. Is it here? I think it might be there. Hang on. Oh god. Oh god. I still haven't got the hang of that, like, at all. Where was it? Is that it? Oh my god, it's almost like I knew where I was going. Ah! Bleh, wasn't ready for that. Okay. Oh, no, that's up. Yeah, strangely enough, setting that to up makes this go up. Who could have guessed? Yeah, don't... Oh god. I keep nearly falling off things and murdering myself. Oh, where do I go from here? Steps? I see steps. Go down to the steps. Ah, I don't actually see it anywhere, which is a little bit worrying. Down here somewhere? Possibly? Have a look. I'm lost. I'm lost. Once again, I found myself in a place where I don't know where I am. Yeah, look, it's there. Where does this go? Oh, there we go. I stood right next to it. If I do this, it moves. It moves that up to there, and that should, if I'm correct, allow me to actually explore that place. I do need to find my way back out. Should be a case of just going back the way I came. But you guys know me, I'm not good at remembering the things, especially if the things are important. I don't know if I've read this. No, yeah, I've read that. Is this the way? I'm just gonna pretend this is the way and leap up there. I'm pretty sure there was steps there somewhere that I missed, but this'll do. It gets me to where I'm going. Or where I'm intending to go, anyway. Whoosh. Right. Now I need to come up here. Yeah, so I'm gonna go all the way from here to the Ash Twin, which will bring me back here. Oh, how do I get out from here? Okay. Once again, I'm stood next to the thing that I'm trying to find. Oh god, I did the boosting wrong. There we go. Yeah, so I need to go away from this place to get back to this place. Bizarre. I'm convinced there's an easier way that I'm just blind to. But this is the way that I know, so. And even that's a bit questionable. I don't know for certain. It just seems like a way I could get there, because I've used the Ash Twin before to like walk to other places. Where did they go? Yeah, I've got a map, use it, crying out loud. Oh, they're on the other side of the sun. Okay, so let me target the Ash Twin. Okay, I don't want to autopilot myself into the sun. I've had issues with things like that before. I think that might get me there. Take like a wide angle. This is much closer to the sun than I would like to be. Okay. Try not to crash into it either. That would be a good idea. Heading more towards the other one. I forget what it's called. This is Ash Twin. The other one is Ember Twin. Aha! Look at me remembering things. Don't crash into the surface, son of Mogaf, please. There we go. Also, don't fling yourself off into space. So I used this last time to... Oh yeah, I went into the core, didn't I? I think. I don't know what tower it would be. That one appears broken. Oh, hang on. Here we go. I'm just going to follow things round, I think, until I see something that looks maybe useful. No, not that thing. Oh, that's actually on the other planet. I thought that was on this planet. Where is that? I don't know. Just see if I can hop on up there. I am worried that the sandstorm's gonna come along and... No, that's not it. That's the place with the cacti. Okay. Back in the ship, quick. God. Constantly in a rush when I play this. Oh, I'm back here. Did I go all the way around the planet? Or am I just confusing locations? Okay, is this the one that I thought was broken before? Yes. There are some trees in there, but I don't need the oxygen. I'm pretty sure that I've been in there before. I'm just gonna have to... It is entirely possible the tower that I haven't been to is currently covered in sand. Oh, there's one right there. Is this it? I can't tell. I honestly don't know. I guess I'll just chill out here. Oh god. Nope. Hang on. I want to move the ship away in case it gets sucked up. I might need it later. Okay. Let's go and investigate this one. See if, you know, that's something. I honestly can't tell. Where would the door be? God, I guess here? I'm not seeing a door. Uh-oh. Is it round there or is it round here? This is kind of frustrating thing about this game. Like I'm laughing because it's funny, but it's like, oh, door. It's like I have to wait for things to happen before I can do things that I actually want to do. Like, oh god, I can hear the storm approaching. Get, let me get in there. Get it. Oh, that was dodgy. There's a thing that I can use to teleport. I just need to wait for the right planet to come round, which would be Brittle Hollow. I'm not convinced I can recognize Brittle Hollow without my autopilot. Oh, nope, that's not it. What is that? Is that Ocean's Deep? Deep Ocean. It's the water planet. Oh, was that it? God! Is this it? Oh yeah, that's the thing that I moved. It's there! Yay! That warping makes me giddy, like sick. Kinda horrible. Ooh! Things to read. Okay, let's see what this is all about. Departure time, arrival time. So it arrived before it left? I think that's what that's indicating. Return warp status charged. Step onto warp receiver platform to activate return warp. That's just telling me I can go back the way I came, is it not? Something to read here. Black Hole Forge, left. Okay. The Black Hole Forge is over there. I'm just going to scope out what's over here. There seems to be more over here than there was over there. Oh. Okay, I was not expecting that to happen. That's to the Black Hole Forge. Okay. Is that... Where the hell am I? Oh, that's a gravity wall thing. I'm a little worried that jumping is going to, like, fling me off into the black hole. Oh, I've fell down. And it won't suck me back up. Oh god, what have I done? Oh, hang on. I thought I could walk on that. I think this is the, what they call it? The Hanging City? Which actually makes sense, because there are things in the Hanging City I haven't done. Oh, thank Christ for that. I didn't want to go all the way back round. Okay, made a stellar mess of that. So what else is there to do here? That's to the surface. I guess I'll go the way I was supposed to go. Yeah, I really don't want to jump. I'm worried that the... Oh yeah, look at that. It's right above me as well. Below me? I'm not sure how... I guess it's above me because of the way gravity is currently, but... Downwards is towards gravity. Oh dear. Just don't make me jump, game. Don't make me have to do leapy-doos. Okay, so there's something there. There's... projection stone there. And here. I'll have to assume that the thing that I need for it is here then. Be cautious near the boarding area while the Black Hole Forge is in operation. No kidding, huh? Exercise caution while right next to a bloody black hole. Oh. It feels like I'm floating. Why? Why? Why you do this to me? Okay, so there's a thing here. Oh, look, a statue. I didn't even see that. Hello. Okay, I guess I'm there's the stone. Let me do this first, because I'll forget. Need to go back over here. Wasn't so difficult. If I put it in there, it'll take me to the Ash Twin. Oh, it says, literally says Ash Twin. Okay. I'm not sure if it's important to actually do that. I don't know if it's like a step in the process of learning what's going on. It doesn't seem to be that important. I have good news, Yarrow. The advanced warp core is ready to be installed in the central chamber of Ash Twin. No, it isn't. Oh god, here we go. Is everything well at the forge? The core's durability could still be improved. I need more time. Ignore her, Yarrow. The core is finished. And if my sister tells you otherwise, then she will be finished. Dude, calm. Don't worry, love. Poke is only nervous. The core is extraordinary and her design work is beautifully clever. I'm intrigued. Everyone here working on the Ash Twin project is excited to see it. Pi is beside herself with joy. Ship's log updated. Yes, please. Thank you very much. Right, let me just grab that and bring it back with me. Just in case. There we go. I'm starting to get used to it. I'll just pop that here. Handy little table. All right. I'll go down here then. Again, I'm terrified of jumping in case the black hole comes to get me. Like right there. Oh, ship's log updated. I didn't do anything other than look out the window, but all right. Oh, hello. What's this about? Is it going to do something when it goes there? I dare say that it's done that several times and I just missed it. Okay, so it glows. Alright. Regarding the warp towers on Ash Twin, does each tower have to be perfectly aligned with the center of the astral body to which it is tuned? Enjoy precision as much as the next. Also, I got some tips from Untrusted Life on how to say the alien's name. My inclination is to say Nome. But it's the AI on the end of it that throws me off. Apparently it's Nomai. So, I'm going to say Nomai as often as I can anyway. Where was I? Enjoy precision as much as the next Nomai. But if, for example, a tower's base were to shift even slightly, that tower might no longer align with his astral body. That sounds terrifying. More accurately, enjoy precision as much as the next Nomai, provided the next Nomai is not Poke. Subtle jab. Minus the subtlety. We don't need the alignment angle to be exact. It only needs to be within 5 degrees of the astral body's center. Of note, this gives us a slightly longer warp window. I imagine this window will last roughly several seconds. As such, any Nomai stepping into the warp platform during the active window will be immediately warped. We will need to be careful around the platform for the duration of the time it's active to avoid accidental teleportation. I believe I've done that several times. If only I'd known. Now I've got this here. Alright, more reading. Where am I taking this first black hole core? And where am I taking the remaining cores once they're ready? I feel like that's something they should know, like, before making them. All of the warp towers are being constructed on Ash Twin, so the black hole cores will go there. My gratitude. In that case, Poke Clary, I'm leaving for delivery. I'll send Yarrow your regards. I'll return to the forge shortly. I'm going to catch up to Root and help him deliver the first call to Ash Twin, just to make sure Yarrow receives it. Of course you are. The White Hole cores are for the warp receivers. Each of the six receivers are being constructed at different locations, so these deliveries will be a greater pain in your cervical spine. Okay. The tower designs in the high energy lab on Ember Twin reveal each receiver's location. Ask Yarrow, he is familiar with them. I'm learning things. I feel like this is stuff that I've already learned, but it's nice to have the actual logs, so, you know, when I go back to read things, I can, you know, put all the pieces together, which I'm not good at, in case you hadn't noticed. Of note, Yarrow believes he spotted a flaw in the warp tower designs, namely that one of the warp towers on Ash Twin will never activate, because its warp receiver will never align overhead. Again, something I feel like they should have known before they built it, but Captain Hindsight, I guess. Does your romantic interest think a warp tower's alignment point is its receiver? Does he not know that a warp tower always aligns with the center of its corresponding astral body? That isn't an unreasonable belief, given the receiver does have to be located on or in close orbit around the relevant astral body. I seem to recall that was your understanding of warp technology at first. No, Yarrow understands the distinction. He likely doesn't realize the Hourglass twins are so close together. They function as a single astral body with a shared alignment point in between them. Okay. The Hourglass twins are, for the sake of warping, considered one thing. Although you can warp away from the Ash Twin to other places. I feel like maybe I should have come here previously and learnt all that instead of blundering my way around Ash Twin and finding things out. I still want to know what this is. That might be the thing for the Eye of the Universe. Is it Gravity Cannon? I'm absolutely sure I'm naming that wrong. What else is there to do here then? These go upwards. I didn't think they did, but you know me, I've got to check because I'm gonna miss things. I can't really pop back to... Oh, I guess I could. I could just warp back to the ship and check that the logs are completed. I could, in fact, do that. Because I'm missing something. I can just warp back here and deal with it. I do feel like I'm missing something over there. Like those tunnels with the gravity walls go down into that bit that was blocked previously in what I think was called the Hanging City. Oh yeah, I kind of forgot this flips. That goes back to the surface, right? Yes. Oh, hello! I put my head in that rock. Somewhat startling, yeah, because it was blocked off from below. I guess I'm just gonna head back up to the surface. Cue all the raging people that have been like, you missed that important thing, it was so obvious. You're like, yeah, you're right, I did. The Hanging City. Pretty sure I've been here previously. There we go. I'm going to leave that as this week's episode of Outer Wilds. I hope you enjoyed it. Like and subscribe if you did. Again, comments in the comment section chastising me for doing it wrong. I'm fine with that considering the amount of things I've done wrong. Not a problem at all. So come back tomorrow. I'm probably going to be doing more Dorf Romantic. I'm also going to be announcing the winner of the giveaway for that. That would be good fun. Boosh. Yeah, so once again, I'm Son of Mogov. This is Outer Wilds. I'll see you on the other side.